Coach Reggie Serna, South San Antonio High School, graduated way back in 1996. Teacher at South San High School, coach golf, and college transition is what I teach. Eat 'em up, cats.
I feel these next 100 years for South San is gonna be great. I see a lot of positive changes. I see that we're gonna continue to get better as a district, as a community.
Jose Ruben Gauna, West Campus, 1989, and I currently work at Palo Alto Elementary.
South San is the heart of the South Side. Means a lot to me. If it weren't for many teachers believing in me, I wouldn't be here.
Hi, my name is Natalie Flores. I'm a 2004 graduate. I'm currently a fifth grade teacher at Armstrong Elementary and a JV volleyball basketball coach at South San.
I'm excited about the next 100 years. The next 100 years is a future. It's time, and with time comes potential.
Hi, my name's Ileana Lopez, or you can call me Elaine Lopez, as some of y'all knew me from high school. I graduated from South San High School in 1987, and I am a teacher at Athens Elementary for fifth grade, and I love what I do.
My name is Maribel Martin. I graduated in 1999 from South San Antonio High School. I am currently the instructional coach at Miguel Carrillo Junior Elementary. South San means family to me, and I wish the students, staff, and faculty best wishes for the next 100 years to come.
I just feel like this is home. This is where we grew up, and I wanted to give back to our community. And I wouldn't dream of going anywhere else.
Hi there, this is Mimi Mendoza, South San Antonio High School graduating class of 1991. I'm currently South San Antonio ISD's Special Education Secretary.
Hello, my name is Robert Zamora Jr. I'm a South San graduate class of 1987. I am currently the athletic director of South San ISD and the head baseball coach at South San High School.
I'm so happy to be back at South San because I know we're a big family, and I look forward to the next 100 years, and happy birthday, South San.
As you can see, my family roots run deep all the way to the year 1957, 1956. I have parents, I have family that's gone through there. I myself am a graduate from 1983. I've grown up with my family, I've learned from my family, and now you are my extended family, Bobcat Nation. Here's to the next 100 years.
Hi, I'm Kathleen Antoon. Back in the day, I was Kathleen Barragan or Kathleen Berrigan. I graduated from West Campus High School in 1990, and that's me my senior year. I was the mascot my senior year at West Campus High School.
I'm proud to be back for South San. I've been part of the community for so many years, including my parents. And congratulations, South San, for your 100 years.
I'm Laura Mendoza, known as Pat Sertuche back in my South San days. I graduated in 1988. What I do now, I am a teacher. I've been working for the past 18 years for South San. I started at Armstrong, and now I'm at Shepherd Middle School teaching ELR at the middle school. Go Cougars.
It's all about family and tradition. My whole family came to South San. We all grew up in South San, and teaching in the district, I see friends still around. I teach their kids. I have family around. And I'm really excited to see the future for South San ISD, being that since I've graduated and the progress that the district has made so far, how far we've come and all the wonderful programs that we offer our kids is just outstanding. So happy birthday, South San ISD.
Hi, my name is Sandra Ramirez, and I graduated from South San High School in 1992. And right now, I am a bilingual teacher at Benavides Elementary.
Just very excited to be part of this history and look forward to influencing others to be, walking in the same footsteps and encouraging others in this community to be the best and do the best that they can and to bring back, the goodness back to the home, you know. And again, happy 100th anniversary and well wishes.
Hi, I'm Ryan Paredes. I'm a South San Antonio High School graduate of the year 2000. and I'm currently a CTE teacher at South San Antonio High School.
It's a family legacy for my family here. I'm several generations down who have been part of this district. My grandparents, rest their soul, my parents, my siblings, myself, my children. My oldest daughter just graduated this past year too, and now one of my younger ones is currently at my school that I'm at, and I'm hoping that my youngest one also gets in where I'm at too. South San is family and continues to be family.
Hi, I'm Leslie Lizalde. I graduated in 1994. Woo, go Bobcats. And now I work at Five Palms Elementary as an elementary counselor.
Okay, during my education here at South San, I've had inspiring teachers, and I hope to inspire my students and the community here at South San. Here's to 100 more years. Hola, ma. Te quiero mucho.
One thing that South San means to me is my home. Since I was little, I have always grew up in the district, and then when I graduated, I decided to come back to give a little bit of me, and I'm very excited. Go Bobcats!
Hi, I'm Jenny Lopez, and I graduated from South San in 2003. I am currently a teacher at Hutchins Elementary.
My grandkids are now enrolled at Frank Madlett. I've been a student, my brother's been a student, my kids have been students, and now again, my grandchildren. I've been part of the district for 50 years. I'm not moving, I'm not leaving. I love our South San School District.
Hi, my name is Debbie Smith Rice. I am a Cougar class of 1989, and I am currently the Child Nutrition Director for South San ISD.
Hi, my name is Guadalupe Bear. I am a South San graduate of 1986, and I'm currently a kindergarten teacher at Neil Armstrong Elementary.
Hi, my name is Melissa Lizalde, and I graduated class of 2014, and I now teach at Zamora Middle School.